Thank you so much for clicking on this video. Before we get into it, I wanted to just give a little disclaimer. This is the full set with no edits or cuts or anything, so there's mistakes in there, and there's us trying to figure out what is happening in the room, and the reason I did that is because I wanted to show a less polished version of the sets that I play. With that, I hope you enjoy this video. Feel free to skip around the video, you don't have to watch the entire thing, or if you want to, that's great too. With that, we'll get into the video.
Thank you. Somebody in the room say, Jesus. Jesus, be magnified. Be magnified in my life. God, be magnified in my actions. Be magnified in who I am. Jesus, we love you in everything we do. Jesus, be magnified in my actions, in my words, in my walk, in everything I do. Jesus, be magnified. Jesus, your church loves you. And in this room, in everything we do, our sole mission is for you to be magnified. Jesus, we love you. We lift you up in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. You guys can be seated. You guys can be seated. Man, I am here to usher us and move us in to the next part of worship. What I love, and one of the songs we sang, we talked about letting it rain, open up the floodgates of heaven. And I love that. And I was talking with one of the men in the church earlier today, and what he mentioned, and I felt it in my spirit as well, is the floodgates have been open from heaven for 2,000 years now. Ever since Jesus died and came back for you, those floodgates have been open. The floodgates of blessing, the floodgates of anointing, the floodgates that Jesus, everything God wants to pour out into your life, they're open. But are we as a church, are we as a people, are we willing to open ourselves up to receive what he has poured out for us? Let me challenge you guys today. If you're not a giver, let me encourage you. Become a giver. Open yourself up to the blessing that God wants to give you. The reason why God asks us to give is because he wants to bless you. You are opening yourself up to receive a blessing from God. Yeah, tithe. Tithe your time. That's important. Give your time.